Are you Kade? Your mother sent me to find you.
By Iset, is that you, Bayek of Siwa? Let me out and I'll help you kill those men.
Better not break anything.
Maintain protective formation.
For Siwa!
Tuum animum offendere.
I will not die like this.
Should have stayed on the farm. Leave war making to warriors.
Ha! Suicidal coming here.
Feels like we are being watched.
Taking no chances.
Listen. What an idiot.
Keep the left safe!
Oh. By the gods!
Are you mad?
Nothing! It's all clear!
Keep your eyes open. We know trouble is up.
Won't be so nice next time. There's no escaping me twice.
The farm you came from. I saw what Flavius did. How he sucked the life from our people.
My mother, Nenet. Is she all right?
Yes. Praxila took her to Balagre.
Thank you, Bayek. You protect us even this far from the land of our ancestors.
Why did the Romans bring you here?
To feed their hunger for war and conquest. They have Ballista. We load it with a of hideous, burning devastation. Vitruvius, a Roman engineer up at the aqueduct, invented it.
Vitruvius? I know this man. I cannot believe he would make something like this.
We are free of those Roman tyrants.
Vitruvius! We need to speak!
What's the fuss, my friend?
I believed you when you said you cared for the Siwans here. And all the while they are more at the Citadel, forced to work on a weapon you created.
It is not what you think. Walk with me, and we'll get to the bottom of this. Please understand, Bayek, I was not always so focused on architectural wonders such as this aqueduct. As a hot-headed youth, I came up with many means of death and destruction. One of those was a Greek fire of sorts.
Greek fire?
A substance with such potential for unspeakable suffering, I vowed never to produce it.
Well, the general is producing it. And forcing Siwans to arm his ballista for a war against their own country.
Curse my pride! I should have burned my notes. General Agrippa must have found them.
Then Agrippa must be stopped.
Do what your conscience dictates, Bayek. But understand, I cannot be part of a plot against a Roman general, no matter how I may feel personally. Recover the formula, and I will destroy it. I will not have the immolation of Egypt on my conscience. Jove protect you, Bayek.
attack on sight here.
Ah! Oh, damn, that's a fuck! Junk!
They used the formula. They should destroy the Greek fire stockpiles. All who ally with monsters and demons will die, General.
Oh!
Abate. Et ius ilus.
Vitruvius will want to know his formula is in safer hands.
Latini disciplina mistrica! Adiuva! Auxilio!
Bayek, did you find it? Did you find my formula?
Egypt will not burn today.
Or any day, I hope. And General Agrippa?
He did not give it up willingly.
He was a good Roman. But he never understood that doesn't mean you cannot be a good man. Flavius fed Agrippa's pride and ambition with talk of empires. I fear the path his supporters have taken will end in many deaths.
It will end with their own. But you are a good man, Vitruvius. I've seen that in your words and deeds.
I am trying to be. Thank you again, Bayek of Siwa. You are a true protector of your people.